നമ്മെ ഇനി ക്ലാസ് പെയ്ത നമ്മ ക്ലാസ് എടുത്ത ഡിക്ലെയർ നമ്മ അപ്രൂപ് കൂടെ ബർപ്പു
ಇಲ್ಲ ಪೇರಿಗೆ ಅದ ರೆಕಾರ್ಡ್ ಹತ್ತಿಸಿ
ನಮ್ಮ ವೇ ಬಬೋಸ ಬ್ರೋ ಬ್ರೋ ಇದೇ ಕೇತ ಅದ್ರಾಡ ಐವತ್ತು ಅಂಜಾಂಡ ಒಂಜಿ ಮುಕ್ಕಾಳಿಗೆ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟ್
ಆಗ್ತದೆ
ಅಪ್ಪಗ ಏತ್ ಜನ ಮುಲ್ಪ ಉಪ್ಪು ಇರ್ತುಕ
ನಿಖಿಲ್ ಮಕ್ಕಳು ಕೊಡ್ಕರ್ತದೆ
ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ಮುಲ್ಪ ಒಂಜಿ ಮಲ್ಲ ಪಂದ್ಯಾವಳಿ ಯಾವೊಂದುಂಟು ಗಳಿಗಾಣಿತ್ತೆ ಟಾಪ್ ಆಗಿಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಕಿಶಾನ್ ಕಿಶಾನ್ ಮಿಶನ್ ಬಕ್ಕ ಮನೀಶ್ ಪಾಂಡೆ ಮಗಳು ಬಾರಿ ಜಿದ್ದಾಜಿದ್ದಿ ಫೈಟ್ ಮಾಡ್ತಾವಲ್ಲ ನಮ್ಮ ಮೆಂಡನ್ ಬಕ್ಕ ಇಶಾನ್ ಕಿಶನ್
ಈ ಅವೇನ
ಅವೇನ
ಬೋಳೆ ಮಗ
ಏನೇ
ಫ್ರೆಂಡ್ಸ್ ನಮ್ಮ ಅನಿಶ್ನ ಬೈಕ್ ತುಂಬಾ ಬಂದಿಲ್ಲ please tell how it is working.
Okay, so basically there is a paper thing which is going on now. Let's show them. Paper thing.
There's a VCR film.
Tell about how to feel about
so it's mind very complicated now. We are here in the makerspace. I have my friend sitting right in front of me and the shadows are there. It's very memory building for us because today Big Daddy will said that he is going to take our presentations now. This is our basic logo. I told him to do meteorology and all. He will do that and that is chosen right. He has done it now. I guess he may have studied on time today. So yeah, that's why I want to, because now here we have come for 3D modeling. Principal was teaching only SLS and we have come here, but present the current scenario is that you don't know it.
Come here, let me introduce you to our new friend, Mr. Nikhil.
Hello bro,
how is the experience here?
We are entering here.
A 3D printing lab. Here we have with Mr. Shivaram, Dr. Shivaram.
Sir.
He will be explaining about how the 3D printing works. So
here you can see the dinosaur.
Guys, my dinosaur the egg di tir. Tu bol ga.
ಎಲ್ಲ ಮೆಟಲ್ ಪೌಡರ್ಸ್
ಎಕ್ಸ್ಪೆನ್ಸಿವ್ ಕಿಚನ್
ಜಿಂಬಲ್
ನನ್ನದಾಲು
ಬರ್ತಾರೆ ಕ್ಯಾಮ್ರಾ ಡಿ ಅಂದ ನನಗೆ ಬಂದು
ಕಲರ್ ಜನ್ಮ ಬರ್ತಾ
ಪಾದ ಮಾರೆ
So this is a 3D printing machine, and here we are going to print Might keychain logo. So what happens is, this is a cartridge, you can see that, and there is a filament wire, and this is heated, and now that is dropping into the platform. So as the cartridge moves, so first we have to do a pre-processing step, which is a .stl file, which has already been created, and put in the SD card here. So now, what happens is, when the cartridge is heated, the filament within it, it gets melted, and now the cartridge is put in the main platform. Now what we have to create, we have to put in a SD card, and now it's, we are printing the Might logo. And when, what happens is, when one layer is printed, now the build platform moves downwards, and so that
ಈಗ ಸ್ಪ್ರೇ ಹಾಕ್ಬೇಕಾ?
ಗೈಸ್, ಫೈನಲಿ ಚಿಪ್ ವಾಸ್ ರಿಮೋಟ್ ಸ್ಟಾರ್ಟಿಂಗ್.